Hi, Dingus. Well, that's certainly a choice. I mean, to get home is the honest answer. That's the whole reason we've done anything here, but I'm gonna go with the, we've grown during our journey, and now we care about the place more than we care about getting home. Yeah, can we go with, like, I don't know, just, like, a bit of suffering, you know? We need to be moderate about our suffering quotient. Alright, here we go. Greg. I don't like Core Gregs. They do big time hurtios. I'm not gonna go in on impaling right now. I need to work on field control first. Especially with you double summoning like a cheater. Thank you. Nice, terminated. That is huge. There's a chance I'll have a clean board after this. Depends a lot on Carnage output. Nice. How are your judges now? Focusing? Are you out already? Executioner. I don't like that. I wish I knew what this was doing. Like, I think I'm in control enough that I don't actually care, but... I don't think he was expecting to have his whole board cleared on, like, the turn he finished filling it, but... Oh well. Okay, but like, what about the unpetrified people that were just like legs or a head? That's not gonna fix anything. Well, bye. That old dingus better be grateful I saved him. Took me like most of the game to accomplish. For what it's worth, I save-stated before I jumped into the pillar. Oh, the lady that got turned into a worm is still a worm. No better than to think this game wouldn't have a go home and a don't go home ending. Part of that is because I know there's a core ringsmith. And I know it's post-game. You can't post-game if you leave. I am gonna let this play out as far as it'll go, though. This is a pretty neat medley, though. Could be a really long credit sequence if this is all the further we are into the story. This guy is a jerk. Special thanks to DigiPen, indeed. It's not over. Thought it would be over. You can't just have the end screen and then cut to, like, the other half of the credits. No, I guess they probably designed this and they're like, okay, but what about, you gotta have all these names in. It's like, okay, fine, I'll tack them on. Can't just leave out interactive imagination. Okay, and then it just cuts you back to the start. Okay, so what if after we beat the dude, we didn't go back into the thing? No. You have to really try to not leave. What makes the difference there? Fun! I'm guessing that's a... a much different tone of the ending. Good responses. I want to say no, but it's just gonna repeat what he said, I guess. I want to say that would make it Ashgar. Okay, it doesn't matter. Thanks. He knows how to make a cloud frond into an elixir, and that's good enough for me. Yeah. Boy, 5 whole tickets. I mean, fair. You can train to be a gardener.
Woo!
The door is still sadly unresponsive. Jeez. The way these move is like super designed to have them overlap constantly. You don't give me anything? Whatever. I'm sure they'll be fine. He's trying. I think that's all there is going on in town. So I'm gonna try to leave, I guess. I didn't find the thing, but I think I'm good on that. It's good for you. That's pretty good. Okay, we already went through all this and it takes a bit, so I'm gonna speed it up a bit. That was gonna sound a little silly. Thank you. yeah, it's been a pretty good experience. It was another one of those games that I started a bunch of times and never really got into, and so glad to have an excuse to sit down and see it through. Yeah, there's still a bunch I haven't done yet. Yeah, I think my current save is at between Morag and Agrim. Okay, so this middle door is never really open. It's always been strange to me. Over there is new game, and over there is load game. Oh. There it goes. Oh, okay. New game plus. No thanks. Place is still all smooshed, but there was a door out back. Still doesn't do anything. That's where I figured it would be. I just wanted to check out that door real quick. I know I didn't nearly do all of the things necessary for that other big chungus dream creature. I saw the first step of how you get to that, but I didn't encounter anything else related to it. Save real quick before I do anything else. I know I didn't open two doors that didn't need to be opened, so presumably two, but we'll see. I have three. Nice. No mercy. I'm gonna try to get instant kill. Oh, I see. You also cheat. Please use a heal. It's a huge waste of resources. Okay. Over 100 isn't enough.
Thank you.
If only it was just that. I don't like Spore. Stop using that. Do use heal. Now that I know how heal works, I always want the enemy to use it. Thank you. Wasperine was eliminated by the plague. It just sounds intense. I was hoping to get wrecked. I don't think she's gonna summon anymore in general. She might not have the energy anymore. Which means the next impale could easily end it. But then again, these have a ton of HP, so... Ah, dang. No. Here we go. It's all over. Gonna have to depend on these three being able to finish off the fight. Weebos. I guess I am apparently the best then. And or rather lucky, but I only got wrecked once.